man, calm down this.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wa bihi nasta'in wa ala umuri dunya wa din. Assalatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'du.
The Honorable Chief of Islamic Boarding School Alexandria,
Mr. Kiai Haji Ridwana Sufi.
The Honorable Headmaster of Junior High School Alexandria,
Haja Nining Komaria S. Agit.
The Honorable Headmaster of Senior High School Alexandria,
Mr. Jaden Purbaya M.Pd.
The Honorable of Junior, the Honorable of Teachers and all audience in one Akhda. Praise be to Allah, Lord of the universe. We praise Him as much of beautiful that who has given us the merciful and the blessing until we can be together in this place today. Peace and congratulations may be freedom us from the darkness to light. And I don't forget to thank Master of Ceremony who has given me the little time to deliver my speech in front of you all by the Captain
Sandrick Ayam.
Our Sandrick is delivered from the Arabic language in Santara, meaning people or somebody worship in honor of a good demon. Indeed, all of us who study in Islamic religions and always keep our commitment can also be called as Sandrick. Yes, the reason is a Muslim who is in their daily behavior will frequently see first to be a representation or embody the ideal of Islamic cuisine. As written in the Quran, A'udhu billahi minashayatunir rajim, bismillahirrahmanirrahim, wa minan nasi man yashri nafsahu ibtigha amradatillah, wa huwa ra'ufun bil'ibad. At the moment is he who sells himself to seek the pleasure of Allah, and Allah is affectionate to the servants.
So, what is the Islamic ideal? Anybody know? Islamic ideal, there are two basic elements of behavior that must be undertaken by something. The first, that are personal level, and secondly, the leadership attitude. Ladies and gentlemen,
first, personal level. It is maintaining yourself to always come to the Islamic orders and prohibition. The Islamic king is said, "Man arafa nafsahu faqad arafa rabbahu," which means, who knows himself will know his God. Knowing ourselves is very exalted. Why this is the fact that those who understand themselves will know the first and point. They are also able to discuss their potential for success in the world left and in the next life. And then, let's continue grasping to recognize the advantages and shortcomings by always drawing closer to Allah.
Secondly, the leadership it means to position the leader and pioneer goodness by carrying each other. In Islam, a good leader is that who has four characters, namely, one, Siddiq means hand, two, Tabiq is delivered, three, Amanah is responsible, and four, Fatonah is intelligent. Through this four quality, something will gain the characters of great leadership. Ladies and gentlemen,
maybe until here.
Thanks for your attention and
wassalamu alaikum.